Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Well, now for something completely different from the world of Italian opera and comedy. But there is something of operatic mystique about the next piece because we don't know who commissioned it, but they asked the composer, your own Wellington Ross Harris, to go to the three rivers he was to write about and experience the water there firsthand. And he thought, well, I know what water sounds like, but he said, actually, it was wonderfully inspiring to be in these places, and that 2 weeks before there'd been a flood, and had he been there then, it would have resulted in a completely different piece. But the commissioner must have known about Hiroshi, because he's not only an extraordinary bass player, he's an extraordinary trout fisher. And in fact, he's a New Zealand national pairs champion. So this piece is very much his piece. I'll read you what Ross Harris says about it. He says, Orowaru, the rippling sound of water, is an evocation of the sounds of trout fishing rivers around Turangi at Lake Taupo in New Zealand. There are three linked sections with the titles taken from three rivers in the area, the Hineaiaiia, the Waipehi stream, and the Tongariro River. There's some bird song and maybe the odd tanifa. And you can certainly hear what I call from Australia bell birds at the end.
Thank you.